guys are here at Great Danes recording the match, and I'm with Marie and Charlotte. So, how long have you guys been at Great Danes for?
I've been at the club for 4 years.
So, some girls here, like me, have been here for just like one season.
Yeah, so you've been here for one season when you've been here for 4 years. So, how's the club developed since you've come?
Some of our players left last season.
Where's the space on the pitch?
We picked up some younger players like Marie.
Where's the ball on the pitch?
Now we're not doing anything, I guess.
Yeah, and this club has helped me like so much with like, my football skills and like coordination skills.
Okay, so how do you think you guys have improved since joining?
Good.
Keep moving it. I used to really not be able to kick a ball.
Same old. I just missed the ball every time. Became
come out this time out.
So now you can kick the ball, basically.
Yeah.
So well done to you guys. So now I'm going to get into the game. Hopefully it can be a fair, good match, hard match. It'll be like even competition. So let's get into the game now. Thank you. Right, good luck.
Come across into the middle. Both run away!
Go!
guys. Come on, guys.